So normal people use a blow dryer to dry off their hair right after a shower. I'm 7 foot one. I don't do that. This is what I do. I just walk up to my nearest vent and dry my hair off this way.
Look at that. Look at that. I'm looking like Johnny Bravo up in here, and it's just from my air vent. Who needs blow dryers?